1799 and with extensions between 1812 and 1816 for Bylock and Macquarie for his occupancy.
All the first 10 governors lived here. Nine, second longest.
House was furnished about 1820 when Lachlan Macquarie was living here, so it gives you an idea of how to use the house. So there's guides around the house, so just have a wander. There's a map in there that gives you the guide to the rooms.
Years later, that's a good mention.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. And that one's that.
It's fine, but we had 2 years back.
It was, so that actually was made in Paris. Have you guys been to the exhibition upstairs yet?
No.
There's lots to see and read up there.